journal. Hey, let me magnify the Lord real quick. This is what I do, man. I'm a worship. I like to rap, but I'm a worship. Y'all better understand, son.
P-E-R-F-E-C-T. You're perfect, no mistakes. P-E-R-F-E-C-T. You're perfect, no mistakes. P-E-R-F-E-C-T. You're perfect, no mistakes. P-E-R-F-E-C-T. You're perfect,
you make no mistakes. As I travel through the avenue to another realm of praise, I'm trying to tap into a habit to do not what other gospel rappers do. Trying to walk by 66, what's every chapter true? Caught in my mother's womb, I'm a natural. Hoping with the love of Christ, I be impacted you. Practical, grew up rough, like a nappy root. Started in church, Sunday school with a snack or two. Watched the mob, mimic what our pastor do. Cutting up, mama about to smack us past the pew. Didn't really see the Lord clip, but I had a view. They took me off the drums when I was bad at school. Got my butt whooped just for having the attitude. Lord, even then I never got mad at you. Actual, that's factual. Bring a smile to my face, think about the old days. Excited running across the street, not looking both ways. Had your hands on me, then on you I can depend. I know about your grace. I watch you heal and deliver, they think I got no faith. Lord, I know you great, I don't know about mistakes. So I lift your name on high, magnify you, love you by the way.
E-R-F-E-C-T. You're perfect, no mistakes. E-R-F-E-C-T.
Folks don't understand how I came back crazy, I'm so crazy. Shell that changed, you gotta have no near-death experience that really scared me. I was trying to be a boss, I met Sister Joy at the quick truck on the corner trying to hustle me. You'll be this child, I don't mind.
No mistakes.
You know our testimony, we so blessed to be here. God is my refuge, ain't no devil we feel. Jumping out on faith, this gon' be a leap year. Smiling with tears, but ain't nobody weak here. Joy of the Lord is my strength, let me get my flex on. The devil pushing my buttons, so I'ma get my press on. My brethren, I call you blessed on. You the head of that blessed on. The doorman may say welcome, but you will not be stepped on. We come a long way from the zips. We was breaking down the dime bags. You see how long the cry lasts, you see how quick the time passed. Had Jesus in my heart, way before I spit a run jack. Straight away for a minute, now I got a different mindset. Lord, how great the art. You brought us so far, running fast, got on track, similar to go-karts. When you in the bullseye, they gon' try to throw darts. I've been homeless for both dogs, still keep God in your heart. Got the tissue, wipe the tears, and now I see him clearer. I'm a walking mess, so you know that I've been delivered. When I didn't know how to swim, you ain't throw me in the river. So I know I was forgiven, now I'm caught with scriptures. Trying to live it just so I can draw souls to baptism. Better ask something, man. God a perfect God, man. Better check my resume, check where I really come from, man.
Hi everyone, I'm Alexandra Sophia, and I'm here with James Spoon. He has a new album coming out, and I'm just stopping by to get to know a little bit more about him and the album that he has coming out soon. So if you can tell us a little bit more about yourself, introduce yourself.
Yes, ma'am. My name is James Spoon Jr. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia, and I'm a gospel artist that loves the Lord.
And what church do you attend?
I attend Heaven's Harvest Ministries, HHL. My pastor, my leader, his name is Thomas A. Pulley Rousseau, and I just love my church and my siblings in Christ.
So when did you start rapping?
I started rapping around 10, but I had to switch it all the way over from poetry and things like that when my voice changed as I got older. And I couldn't sing anymore, so I started rapping. And that was pretty much it.
Who are some people that inspired your rapping and
kind of
inspired your craft of how you rap?
As far as before I did gospel rap, it was actually, well, when you say that, do you mean as far as music in general, inspiration, or just people in my life?
Like people in your life, like that kind of crack at you and the music that you do now?
Okay. Well, the music I do now is my pastor, of course. When I first came to the ministry, I didn't let nobody know that I rap, because I had been used to, I was used to people telling me, you know, all y'all young folks want to rap, y'all want to get a job, y'all want to work. So I never told anybody I rap. So I kept it to myself, and you know, I was just like, I'm just going to work and take care of my business, what I need to take care of. And one day in the middle of service, as pastor was preaching, he stopped in the middle of preaching in front of everybody and go, God told me to tell you, keep going to music. And I was like, okay, cool. And you know, that's how I was in the beginning. And as time went by, I would do it, but I had prayed to God, asked him to make me different and transparent and not try to fit in with the world pretty much.
So what do you identify yourself as? Is it a gospel rapper, a Christian rapper? What do you identify yourself?
I identify myself as a gospel artist due to the fact that I'm a worshiper by nature. I love to sing, but I happen to rap better than I sing. So.
Yeah, I
kind of
heard the melody in there that
you Yeah, I try to do something. Thank God for plagues.
So, who are your role models? What are some role models that you have in this gospel rap?
As far as gospel artists, I really don't have any role models, because I'll be honest, I'm fresh when it comes to this scenery, I'm fresh from the street. So when it comes to that, I really don't have any role models in the gospel rap. But as far as in the gospel, it'll be my man of God and some of my brothers in Christ. They played a big role in my life when I got to the ministry. So, you know, and that's not even just gospel rap, that's just watching them in life, how they process and deal with their families and how they just walk as men of God, and they transparency, and the way they're strict towards me, because I'm one of the youngest out the bus, so I get it hard sometimes, but I know it's all love. So those are my role models. Okay.
So let's get into this album.
Okay.
What's the name of the album that you have?
The name of the album is Journal. And Journal is pretty much me going back to my roots when I first started doing gospel rap. When I first got saved, I was on fire. I was unashamed, I didn't care. I said it on the song. And actually this album, I'm more mature, but I'm going back to my roots. You know, when I first started, I was just, wow. Now I'm more subtle, and I'm more peaceful and calm, but I'm still like, look, this is what it is.
Right.
The unadulterated word, but it's just in lyrical content. But in a way, it's a message, it's a preach in the lyrical content, and just enjoying a little and having fun, and it's straight from the heart.
So, who are some feature artists that we can look forward to hearing on this album?
You will hear from this artist. Her name is JB. She's a great woman of God. She's actually an artist that is similar to me when it comes to worship, but she's kind of shy when it comes to it because nobody really pushed her like that. So, you know, one day we were riding and the actual song on the album is called Waymaker that she's featured on. One day we were riding, just listened to the beat, and I was singing to the guitar. I was just, he's a waymaker, and she just truth in the light. And you know, we kept playing with it, and I was like, okay, let's record this, like right now. Like, you ain't doing nothing, let's go, let's do it. And got it done. I knew it had to be God because we got it done in less than an hour. Just rolled through, mixing everything. It was just wonderful. So it was fun.
So as far as like feature artists, what do you look for in an artist that you would like to be featured on your songs? Like, what are some qualities that you look for in those people?
Okay, have a beautiful heart for God, his people, the saved and unsaved. Have to be unashamed of saying Jesus' name. You know, you can't. I would prefer to just love the Lord, just have an effort to try to live holy, try to live right, and press to actually do it. And I say, oh, God, know my heart. No, actually, press and try, because it's a walk, you know, this thing's serious, it's real. And that's all it is to it, just do it from your heart, but really love the Lord, you know, so that's what I look for.
So I know earlier you say you like to sing, and you like to do a little bit of melody.
Yeah.
I noticed on most of your songs, you start off with this, hallelujah.
Yeah.
Is that like your signature thing? Like,
what
did that come from?
Yes, ma'am. It actually is. In my previous, when I first started doing it, I did a few songs and I just did it on like two or three songs. It's second nature. And I gave the CD to my pastor and a few brothers in Christ. And I was in LaGrange and Deacon Hargrove, he's a deacon in our church, he was like mimicking it. But in a way that he was letting me know, I heard it, bro. So, he was like, hallelujah, best with me or whatever. And he was like, man, you remember that? And I started laughing. So from that point on, we talked about it. He was like, bro, that should be your signature. And he wasn't the only one. A few brothers and sisters probably like, that's your signature,
yeah,
right?
I like that.
And I was like, you know, I'm going to keep it. But I was doing it because it was giving God the highest praise first. And I felt like the spirit of flow from that point on.
That's good. That's really good. So I've noticed on a song you have called Calling,
uh-huh.
You mentioned that didn't want to start off doing gospel rap.
Right.
What was like that point in life where you just was like, God, just have your way, I'm gonna do what you say?
Oh, really? My man of God. Because I actually hid it from everybody, you know, in the beginning. Nobody knew that I did gospel rap. Because I was insecure and I, you know, was worried about the stereotype. And, you know, he told me at first, I was like, I ain't trying to do that. I'm trying to make some money and get my life together. I can care less about rap right now. And over time, I had prayed about it because he got at me a few times about it. He would throw me hits and his message say this stuff to me. And over time, I was like, okay, I'm gonna do it. Because my brother Gerard was pushing it. A few brothers in Christ were saying stuff about other gospel artists they were trying to introduce me to. And Gerard would play me beats. And one day I just actually accepted and said, okay, God, if I'm gonna do this, please don't let me try to fit in with the world. Don't let me be corny. Let me be me the way you made me. But let me, you know, not just walk the crowd, but let me be transparent and let them understand where I'm coming from. But actually come to you. If I have to rap it for them to get close to you and let them know that, hey, I hear you, I'm here too. You know, if I have to be in the seat of the music, then I'll do it, I'm with you. And God will make you do it anyway.
Amen.
That's just how that works.
Right, it's very so true. So what do you plan on accomplishing with your rap? What is the goal that you want to accomplish with
it? Get as many souls to Christ as possible. I want people, this gospel is for everybody. I want the people that's scared, I want them to see how strong I am, how bold I am through the music, and I want them to be able to go, okay, we don't have to be ashamed, I ain't gotta hide. I'm with you. This is what I want to do. Yeah, I love God. I want them to come. I want to be the one that, you know, spark the remedy. You know, whether, you know, they probably already hear, of course, but I want to be the one that sparks the remedy. And if we have concerts in the future, I want to have a baptism team that just baptizes a whole bunch of souls just based off the music. And I pray my music is always led by the Holy Ghost. Always.
I believe that's going to happen for you.
Glory to God. I will see it.
Amen. Can you give advice to new people who want to do gospel music, like the next generation, or what advice do you have for anybody who just want to do that?
Okay. Love God. God, in the book of John, the 4th chapter, saying God is the Spirit. Those that worship Him must worship Him in the Spirit and the truth. Love God with all your heart. And don't worry about Him taking care of your needs. He's going to do that. He clothes the grass. And I look at it like, just be true to yourself. Be unashamed. Be bold. Say what you got to say, but make sure you heard from God. be unashamed. Don't worry about anything. Just go with the flow. If the Holy Ghost leads you to say it, say it. And roll with it. Don't do it for the fame, don't do it for the money, do it for your heart, and God will bless you. And that's all I got. That's what worked for me.
Amen. So tell everybody where they can find your album, when it's coming out, where can they find you on social media, and things like that.
My Facebook page is James Smoot Jr. I'm making another Instagram page, so we'll get back to that later. My YouTube channel is Gospel Mender. That's that's G-O-S-P-E-L. Oh God. M-E-N-T-R-U-Y. It's Gospel Mender. Or you can just type in my name, James Smoot Jr. It's my YouTube, my SoundCloud, and my Facebook page. And I have it on plenty of other places down the line, like Spotify, Apple Music, Google Play, things like that. You know, just everything will come with time. Now I will be releasing more music as time goes by. So that's about it for that.
Hey, man.
That was good.
It was nice having you. Thank you for letting me do this interview.
Thank you.
I'd just like to thank you again. I'm Oksana Barker, and you can find his the journal coming out in April. And thank you for letting us do this interview. We love you all so much.
What you doing, Christ? Shell that. Son, the holy. Cool up there, baby. Son, the holy. Welcome early this morning. Son, the holy. I'm
working on trying to watch my composure. Bringing problems to closure. Fight the good fight of fate till my life only surface soldier. Satan wanna distract me, but I'm pressing to get closer to Jesus. I scream GCP cause I'm one of God's chosen. These things come by fasting and praying. On my face I keep laying. On the serious note, I had to get real and stop playing with my emotions. Waving real like the ocean. Rebuke your vanity. These other gods were all disposed. You on the real live God call you and the true man of God promote you. Are you just another song that all them itchy ears vote for? This ain't even got a whip. You bought a Range Rover. Preaching prosperity so you can meet another coach. My pastor deserved the best, but he went seeking for a check. He did collision work for God cause my life was a wreck. He taught me the difference between the circle and the oval. You gotta hear me spiritual. All praise be to Jehovah.
I'm a redeemer.
Y'all let me know y'all ready to preach that real gospel. Five real stars.
Shout out to all the believers.
When I say he taught me the difference between the circle and the oval. You can't fall for it, no lie. You got all that with you, like that. You got godliness and a form of godliness. You know what I'm saying?
And if you love him, scream Jesus, 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 Jesus.
Hey,
hold on, rock him up, salvation.
They're right.
Amen,
hallelujah.
We give you admiration.
I'ma keep praying for my lips.
Rock him up, salvation.
They're right.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
We give you admiration.
Give you admiration. Yeah, Holy Ghost move.
One time I'm
out. Keep on showing your goodness. Deliver us to the fullest. Through tricks, Satan, keep pulling. I see it and keep it pushing my flesh. Holy Ghost pulling it. I pray that pretty often, so I remain in your will. Humble it with surrenderance as I kneel. I believe that you real. Your presence, I love to feel. Omnipotent, you here. Who on earth should I feel? I'm got dominion. You told me that in Genesis. Okay. That's the beginning. Took revelation to finish it.
Right.
The devil think it diminishing. God sending the remnant in. No timid men, strong women in. Spread the word, getting it in. You ain't gotta live in sin. Don't be lost like Gilligan. Fickle men, inconsistent men. God loves perpetual. He say be intimate. Our corner minds get sexual. Keep messing up. Like we forgot that Jesus bled for us, just shed for us. We know not what we do, no excuse. You tried to help us, Lord.
Come
God,
redeem, redeem, redeem,
redeem,
the Father,
the
Son, the
Holy.
Shout out to all the believers, believers, believers. One time for my redeemer, redeemer, redeemer.
I'ma bring that old gospel back to rap music.
And if you love him, scream Jesus, Jesus,
Jesus,
Jesus,
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus,
Jesus.
I'ma pray hard every time I get on the mic.
Rock him up, salvation.
They're right.
Amen,
hallelujah.
We give you admiration.
I'ma keep praising my lips.
Rock him up, salvation.
They're right.